Oh my god, guys, it's here! It's here! Look at the logos! Come on, give it to me. Give it straight on to me, man. Just, are you kidding? Oh, circle is accept because I am in the Asian region of the game. It unlocks 8 hours early. So I don't care. That will do. Brightness. That's fine. Audio. Channels, sure. Controller disabled. Let's have all the sound come out of the TV, shall we? Language, UK English. Is there American English? Speech, English. That's fine. Camera control. Was there subtitles? Accessibility. Camera assist. Off. On. Yes. Sticks went while aiming. Default. Fine. Let's leave it at what they want me to play as. Except for subtitles. Let's turn that on. Here we go. Holy shit. There's no Uncharted theme. There's no Nate's theme. So, welcome to Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. you have no idea how long I've been waiting for this game. Now, as always, I will shut up during the story mode. Not story modes, the cutscenes. If there are actually cutscenes, because if you've seen the game, all the previews show that there are very, very few breaks. It's just seamless. Everything uses the game engine. Game runs at a nice 30 for some reason. But we will jump right on it. It looks beautiful, by the way. This is probably in-game. Let's go. New game. They've changed it. So it's Explorer, Light, Moderate, Hard, and Crushing. Off. Go. Ooh. I'm so excited. Here we go. You can have that save data. You have first slot. Haven't started it, so let's go. Oh my god. Oh, they've got a percentage bar as well. That's cool. So today I had 4 slices of bacon and that was it. 7 hours of sleep, 4 slices of bacon, just because I couldn't wait for this game. I'm staying indoors for the rest of the day. Oh, here we go. Shit, we're going straight into it. Accelerate. Oh my god, this looks so fucking pretty. I'll try to hold him off. Thank you, Troy Baker, aka Sam Drake. Okay, camera.
Shit. Here they come.
Reset. Alright, here we go. Ow.
They got smaller boats. Ram them.
Where are they? Hey, there you are.
Hey,
bye.
Find their own damn treasure.
Oh my god, go to hell, bye!
Not doing much damage here! Just keep at bay!
Oh, here we go! Woo. My boat! Stop trashing my boat!
You took him out!
Yes, I did!
Whoa.
Oh god! Watch as these guys turn out of a battle cruiser. I knew it! Oh, my roof! Oh god! Woo. Oh my, ow. Oh. Oh, 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 oh god. Hold X to ascend. Dive! Oh my, ah! Son of a bee. Alright, let's go up again. How are you still here?
I'm okay! I'm okay! Shit, the engine's out! What? I can fix it! Just cover me! God damn it! Come on
you! Take cover, Nate!
Blow them out of the water!
Oh my god! Sam,
damn it.
Okay, what triangles happened? Reload in this.
Sam, hold the engine.
Now, why would the boats drive away? Woo.
Sam, I got it. Working?
Let's go. See you. Oh lordy.
Rock, set ahead.
I can see him.
I can barely see out there.
Oh rock.
Shit.
Big rock.
In the middle of us. Doing the best I can here.
Oh my. Yo.
Hurry. Just hang on.
This is like some Pirates of the Caribbean shit. Oh lord. Yay.
On your right.
My right?
Oh shit.
What the hell? Holy shit.
Nathan. Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Okay, you can clearly tell when gameplay stops and when cutscene starts and stuff, but it is not that obvious. There's like no black screen. So, here we go. Oh, we're young Nate again. Hey, Sam. Oh.
Round we go.
Well, fuck. Well, that's not gonna work. There we go. Hey! What a punk Nathan is. And we slide down. Camera assist available. That's fine. I don't think we're gonna see much of the treasures in this game though. Hey, we're inside.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Sneaky, sneaky. I believe, though, that if we look hard enough, treasures will show up. I may or may not have just clicked R3 to turn the flashlight on. My non-existent flashlight. Oh, come on. This is like that Hitman level again. You know that level of that people shooting nuns?
Job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
See, he's not ready to give up on me. Why are you? Oh, I guess stay away. What are you going to do?
Gotta get to that window.
All right. That's good, right?
Come on.
All right, Sister Catherine. What is your plan now? Oh, crap.
Nathan.
My ear.
Big trouble.
My ear. No. Well, that was quick. Right. Look away. Sister Catherine, what are you doing? Smoking?
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Yeesh. Sister Catherine. How dare you? I don't know, are nuns allowed to smoke? Guys, fill me in on this. Hey! Sam, where are you? Already. There we go. Oh. Look at how good the animation looks now. Alright, just a bit of... That's gonna fall. Hey! I've played enough Uncharted to know how things are going to go.
Sam?
Hey! Oh, come on.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. Who's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you. Alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it creepy that it's just what Troy Baker sounds like? Troy Baker voices a younger version of himself. And also, he's wearing the same shirt that Nathan was wearing. But we've already seen that, though. We've seen that in the trailers.
Right? This is just feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember
those. Treasure? Here? No? Ooh, excuse me. Look at that. Look at this shirt that's just way too big for him. And then, Yeah, Sam's just wearing the shirt that Nate wore in Drake's Deception. Up we go. Hey, Sam. What's around? Nothing.
What's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Alright, let's just follow Sam, I guess. I'll be doing like a guide for all the treasures later on. Once, you know, I find out where they are. Come on, climb up.
This way.
That's a bit unsafe.
We're getting there.
I'm just gonna try and land on
that
him.
Was easy.
Hang on. Shush you, Sam. Nothing. Where the hell are we? Are we in Cartagena?
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch. Look at this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
Watch this new game mechanic.
Your turn.
Alrighty, alrighty. Here we go. Hold L1 to climb. Ah, that's good, actually. So that you don't, like, mistakenly start swinging around. Can I take your rope back, Sam? Or do you have Oh, there we go.
So, what you been up to?
I'm working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Who's Crystal? What'd you land on? Gross.
Okay. No guts. No glory.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Sam.
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Ah, fine. Give me a bit of a run up. He's gonna catch me.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
I'll be making jumps like this next time. Oh my god, we've got that awkward Agent 47 crawl.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There we go. That's nice. Push forward. Press naught to crouch. Not circle,
okay.
I mean. Alright. Oh my god, where are we going?
Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Hey! Let's take the one that Sam didn't use.
I think that's a sin.
Oh, Sam.
You ready, Tarzan?
Tarzan? Oh boy.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Where are we going? Alright, Sam. You go. That's weird. Do you need a hand, Sam? Where are we going? Oh my god, Sam almost pulled a Harry Flynn and killed us.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Alright, just go around the corner.
Oh, that's not safe, is it? Here we are.
Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Alrighty. Make it!
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Sam! Where are we going?
You wait here. and you watch me.
Watch you do what? Oh, come on.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
Sam's gonna catch me in this.
Alright, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
That would have torn my arm right off.
I did it.
Of course you did.
Also, young Nathan doesn't sound like Nolan North anymore. It doesn't sound like Nolan North pulling off a young man's voice. Right. Alright, dear brother. Where are we going now? Come on.
How about you take this one?
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Where are we going?
Okay.
Whoa!
Ow!
Nathan!
That's not... okay. Attaboy, so we're going to that side. Alright. There we go. And oopsie day. Oh, come on. You would think. I am aiming for that, right? Okay. Oh no, I'm not actually aiming for the ladder. I'm just aiming for that. Hey.
Okay.
All right, Sam. What do we do now? Or are you actually still following my lead?
After you.
Fine.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa! You got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. It pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Alright? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Of course I'm in prison.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Muéstrale al gringo quién manda.
Tú lo empezaste.
Thanks, fellas.
Hey, ow.
Ver cómo te sales de esta.
Hey.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
Okay, so mash.
Gánamelo.
Right back at you.
Lucha como un hombre.
Alright. Last word.
Dale una paliza, amigo.
Hey.
Puedes hacerlo.
Apuestas por romperte con nosotros.
Rómpele la cara.
Ah, sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Hey, ow.
Arriba.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Come mierda.
Mash. I'm mashing.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Mash.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
I feel like Paul Rudd in Ant-Man.
My turn.
Derrote ese niño, amigo.
Derrote, idiota.
Suéltame.
We weren't fighting. Huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too.
Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate.
Wow, that shifts the gameplay. Inferno place.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
I probably know Sully by now, so what's being held?
The evening. It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota, get up the stairs.
Hey, all right. I wish there were subtitles for your words. Patio de la Carcel. Wait, am I getting set? Oh, my eyes.
Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Oh, crap.
Hey, Vargas. Cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
It's great.
Go.
Go where?
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Pero lo escuchaste.
Oh, that looks pleasant.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nothing.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Those handcuffs look really weird. Like they're clipping into me. You're a rat. Fucking hell, that's a big rat. Oops. Oh, hey.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor. Para. Para.
Oh, is that way, huh? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Excuse me.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all.
Why are we going downwards? We came up,
yeah, you know, this
went down
doesn't
again.
Look like the warden's office.
Go left. You're breaking me out?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through where?
Through here?
Wait a minute.
Here we are.
Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
God.
Did you bring what
damn.
I asked?
Yeah. Hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great. Thanks.
Thank you. Can I still talk to you, like Ellie in Last of Us? No, I can't. All right, let's go. Work table by the crates. First drop. Now I can't get back up. So I have to go down, I think. Alrighty. This wasn't it, right? Unless there's a reason for this to be here, which means I can look for my first treasure. Of course, we're not gonna spend too much time just hunting for treasures and stuff.
All right, let's do that again.
Oh, okay, I see where we need to go. All right. There we go.
There we go, piece of cake.
Easy. My prison garbs, they're dirty. It's a well. Work table. There you are. Rope.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Cool. This rope mechanic thing. Alright.
Alright, this should do the trick.
Oh my god, it's like Joel. What? Okay. Let's go down here. Yay! First treasure! Panamanian cat pendant. Nice! Alright, first treasure. Alright, so what do we do with you? Oh, we use you to climb up there. Excelente. Hey. Puzzle solving, kind of like in The Last of Us. L3.
There's the prison cell.
Right.
How do I get up there?
Well, you do have your rope. Right. So, there we go.
Here we go.
Give up our rope. Wonder what Vargas must be thinking right now. Yeah, this is a set piece right here. Woo. There we go. Still a bit obvious, the climbing points. Like, when they were showing the ow! Like when they were showing off the Madagascar bit, it was like, hey look, the climbing points look really seamless. I can still see them. Quite a few of them.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
Here we go. Whew. Hey, you got it.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
Alrighty. Oh, up we get. Here we go.
Onward and upward.
What the hell's here? Why is this here? Admire the view? Or to climb up? Jesus, look at that. That's pretty as shit. I also love that there's very few in terms of UI. Alright. So there's nothing here? Unless there's a treasure. The camera spins very quickly. Alright, let's go here, I think. Hey! Oh, that looks safe.
Well, gotta find the highest cell.
Oh, there we go.
These Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Mr. Burns? Excellent. Anywho. Oh, look at all these like little areas that just for like treasures to hide. Of course it does.
Going this way.
Well, that way's out of the picture. Drop. Seems like we're going the other way then. I can't jump over like a little gap, can I? So I have to climb it. Careful.
Oh shit!
Careful, Nathan.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged.
Alright, we go in.
Okay. Yeesh. Where to?
Well, it's obviously at the highest point, but I see you. I see you, Navajo folding knife. Shit, that looks fucking pretty. Alright. Yeah! Puzzle solving. Also, I can I can't go down, but... Hey, what are you? Zoom in.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
Alright, read. September 18, 1696. I hanged the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon in full view of the cohort. A gratuitous act, perhaps, but one that strokes fear in the heart of what follows. A visit to the remaining men in the tower, the sorry pirates with a Y, threw themselves at my feet, begging for mercy. One day I hope to hear such pleas from their elusive captain. 2 days later, as I hanged the rest of the pirates in the morning, one soul was bold enough to offer a bribe as the hood was placed around his head. More vague promises of vast treasure, I asked him where the hoard could be found, and then dropped him as he answered, I have no patience for pirate falsehood. Whew. Can I keep that? No, Nate, keep it. Keep it, Nathan. I just hit start. That was interesting. I love the streamlined menus in this now. All right, how do I get up there? Oh, I guess here. Huh. Oh. Well, you gotta do things the hard way, Nate. Inside to outside.
This is pretty awesome.
It is. But you can see the modern prison cell there. Of course.
Oh man, Sam is missing out.
Speaking of Sam, where is he? Alright, in we go.
Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
Well, how about these markings on the wall?
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Okay, I see you.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol.
Flip.
Ah. There's the other half. Now then.
Fold.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
So it's the arrow and a squiggly M. Alright, put it away. Let's look for it. Sagittarius, which is 10. X. Right, let's look for X. 10. 10. There we go.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
What?
What did that letter say again?
Sagittarius, which is 10. Do I add them up? And this one, which is 11? 10 and 11. Where's 11 in this? Alright, so look.
The Scorpio sign. And the Roman numeral 2.
So 10 and 2, so 12. I'm looking for 12. 12, there you are. You are 12, 10 right?
And 2. X and II.
Hey! Flip.
Digna factis recipimus.
Huh. Right. This is mine.
Guess this is it. Alright. Time to head back.
Okay. Let's hope the door opens. Hey.
Gotta watch that first step.
It's a jump. Alright. So do I... Alright.
Down we go.
How long is this rope?
Huh. Now what?
Well, my back keeps hitting the wall. Alright, so I have to drop and jump. Nice. I still can't believe I'm playing the game.
Careful.
Alright. Drop a jumper.
One more time.
Yeah, let's see Rafe do that.
Yeah, Rafe, whoever you are. Up. All the way.
Ah, there goes my shoulder.
L3.
There's Vargas.
Hey, Vargas.
Cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Oh, it's not. That doesn't sound good. Run, 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 run. Huh, so that wasn't a set piece after all. Interesting. All right.
No, oh, crap. No, 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 no. Whoa.
Oh.
Made it.
Hang on. This looks like an area with like something to loot. And it isn't. All right. Up. Up we go. Up we go. Up. Come on. That's
now
it, Nathan.
We're talking.
That's it. I will gladly accept circle as a as accept and cross as to go back to cancel to play this game early. There we go. Drop down. Hey, buddy.
You made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Huh? Pero dice, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over. Good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're not gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, and Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, bro. Hey, get off.
Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in the show?
Oh, double team.
You volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Hey. I don't know why I keep hitting a circle by mistake. So triangle's still a counter. Like Arkham style. Hey, thanks, Sam. Oh! Roll to evade punches, so I was right hitting roll. Ooh! Saved.
What are these singles?
Sam, need some help here. Get off. Thanks.
Hey. Whew. All right, so no direct counter or punches this time. Roll. Oh, that was weird. Oh boy. Ow. Oh.
Hey, hey, get off! Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're we're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
Oh, we're in trouble. Run.
Damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which
guys.
Way?
I don't
know. Get outside.
This doesn't sound like a good plan.
Get in.
Well, Rafe, what do we do?
The window.
Hurry up.
Mashing.
We got it.
Let's go.
Come on.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Now let's just get away from the guards.
Yeah. Good plan. Is Rafe gonna be our new Charlie? No, he's not. As long as Rafe's not the new Harry.
Oh, crap. Over there, to the left. I'm going.
Oi.
This way. No, wait. Over here. Come on.
Well, where are you, Rafe?
Hey, you still there?
Right behind you. Keep going.
Cool.
Damn it. It's locked.
We can climb this.
Climb what? Oh, right. Sloppy.
Shit! Another dead end.
This one.
Fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
All right. Come on, Sam.
Come on, Sam.
Ready? And
a lot of Last of Us elements around. Drop it.
Let's go. Yeah, after you.
Out.
Open the roof. Follow me.
Are you sure?
Yes. Come on.
Whew. Oh boy. Oh no.
Seriously?
Oh shit.
Let's clean house.
Thank you, brother dear.
All right, we need to catch up with Ray.
I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
Come on. Hey, push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
I'm in. You feel a lot of elements of The Last of Us in here.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, I'll stay out of prison.
Oh, shit.
For a while,
guard! Hold on, amigo!
Hey, Rafe.
Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
Cheers, buddy.
There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
We'll go the long way.
Just keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on. Hey, don't drop the cross.
Alrighty, here we go.
Hell.
On me. Get to the wall.
Now. Sam. Just keep going. Go.
Sam, where are you? Get out of here.
No. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Come on, am I still down there?
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam.
We're leaving.
Oh God, no. No. Sam. I'm coming, I'm coming. Okay, keep coming.
Wow, what a way to go in. It's like a movie. Oh my God, this game is good. Yo, Sully. So that's one. Here's two. I'm in awe. Genuinely, I don't know what to say. I really. Wow. Hey, it's the best game. Where's this? Oh, right, this is before we found Shambhala. So now we're at Ubar, so now it's three. Henry Jackman! Wait, hang on. Henry Jackman is... I've heard his name before. What has he done besides this?